Oh, there's text on my screen. Hey guys, James Wedmore here with JamesWedmore.com. And I keep getting asked the question, hey James, how do you get all that cool text and images on all of your videos? Oh hey, well I'm glad you asked because in this video, I'm gonna give you the answer! So if you wanna spruce up your videos with a little fancy text and sexy graphics, here's a video to show you exactly how. You ready? Outsource it. Yep, that's it. Just have someone else do it. Okay, cut, that's a wrap. Are we done, guys? No, seriously, the quickest and easiest way to make fancy little videos with text and images on them is to simply outsource it. Head over to a site like Odesk.com and find an inexpensive video editor who specializes in Adobe After Effects or Motion and can easily add the text and graphics for you. It saves you time and they can probably do a better job than you can. But for you do-it-yourselfers out there, I'm gonna show you some quick, simple, and easy tricks that you can use to add fancy graphics to all of your future videos. To get started, all you're gonna need is a camera, your editing software, a solid color backdrop, some basic lighting equipment, and enough caffeine to get you through the day. First, set up your backdrop and position your lights properly so you look like a superstar. Next, record your scene and say what you're gonna say, but make sure to leave enough room in your shot to add your text or your graphics. Transfer your footage to your computer and import it into your editing software. I'm on a Mac and use ScreenFlow. It's simple, fast, and only costs about $100. Once you have the footage edited and how you want it, it's time to add some extra text and those graphics. Inside ScreenFlow, there are options to add simple text to any shot. You can adjust the font size, the color, or even add a border. Here's a tip. For great font choices, head over to dafont.com to choose from a myriad of cool fonts. If you want to add a graphic, you can use any image you already have, but it must be a transparent PNG image. If you're not a graphic designer and have no clue what a transparent PNG image is, that's okay. Head on over to iconarchive.com. Every one of their images are transparent PNG images, which means they won't have that awkward white background behind them. Import the image into your editing software and place it where you like. If you want the image to move in and out of the shot, that's easy too. In ScreenFlow, you can create a video action that allows you to move or resize the image as the video plays. Now, this might be a little tricky the first time around, but play around with it until you get it just the way you like it. Well, there you have it. A simple and wonderful way to add text and graphics to all of your future videos. If you found this video helpful, make sure to subscribe to my channel. My future videos are only gonna get better. And if you didn't find that video tutorial helpful, you can go hug yourself. What? I said hug. I said you could go hug yourself. This has been another James Wedmore production. Please share this video with 10 of your closest friends or suffer 7 years of really, really, really bad luck.